Hello everyone, Golden Tales Geek here. Welcome to another installment of Playing Video Games for the First Time. I'm ashamed to say this, but as much as I praise WayForward as a developer, I've never played the original Shantae, which is what today's game is going to be. I'm kind of ashamed of myself for not playing this before, honestly, because I've heard awesome things about this game. I really want to get it on my 3DS's virtual console one of these days. But, you know, I've heard so much about it from some of my friends who've played it and think it's awesome. So I'm going to try a bit of it out for the first time today, and just we'll see where it goes. I don't know how long I'm going to be playing this for, probably like 20 minutes, roughly. Anyway, let's see what's going on here. Looks like some kind of pirate ship. Holy crap! What? Not another pirate attack? I'd better warn the Scuttletown. And this looks like Shantae. She's shaking around like, curse you! Anyway, let's see here. Okay, A button to jump, B buttons. Okay, flicks her hair. Okay. Is there a way you can enter the house? No? Okay. Okay, let's see. Whoa! I think there's... well... but yeah, this is actually a pretty good Game Boy Color graphics, I'm not gonna lie. Oh boy. Whoa! Okay, slow and steady here. I guess. Nice try! Although, what is it about, like, oh my god. Okay. Lip. So far, so good. Like I said, never played this before, so I'm not used to, I don't know exactly what to expect here. Oh man. I honestly kind of feel ashamed I haven't played this game sooner, because I've just heard so much about it. Lost a life right off the bat. Nice going, Kev. Well done. Ooh. Oh, you can crawl. And it makes a funny noise. I'm really ashamed that I haven't played this game before, honestly. Because I'm actually kind of impressed so far, but then again, it's way forward, so I'm not really... so, yeah, I'm... expecting something. It's always good stuff from them as far as I'm concerned. I mean, they made one of my favorite Game Boy games. Oh! Game Boy Advance games, Sigma Star Saga, so, yeah. In fact, I felt ecstatic when I saw Slow Beef stream Sigma Star Saga once, because it was really great that Slow Beef was given a game that I knew and loved some attention that he had never played it before. Of course, to be fair, he's been streaming a lot of shoot 'em up games, and that game has a lot of shoot 'em up aspects to it. Well, at least I got hit this time. Of course, took away some of my health. Oh, good lord. Easy. Okay. He's a... my goodness. Ooh. It hits the gap and explodes. Yeah, that makes perfect sense. Oh my god. Is there a way I can run? Oh well. But like this, I'm almost kind of thinking of likening this series to Stephen George's first 20 series, honestly, because I mean it's just, I don't know. But really, I just want to kind of just mess around playing it here. But oh my! Oh, I've heard of this character. So you're behind this attack, Risky Boots, the Lady Pirate. In the flesh. Sorry about your shack, darling. I thought you were a guardian genie, not some scrawny kid. Well, no matter. Got a whole booty. Kind of interesting that a woman is saying got a whole booty, but she's up to no good, that's for sure. If I'm going to earn me keep a Skulltown's genie, I better stop her. Yeah. I don't really like doing female voices if I can help. Oh. Alright, let's get started here and seeing if we can help Scuttletown out with these, combating these stupid pirates. Ooh, looks like a... Oh, okay, that's how you run. Okay, just press and hold the B button. That's easy. That makes life so much easier. Oh, God. Die, stupid little booger. Holy crap! Ah! Lost a life. God damn it. And I really gotta stop saying god damn it again. Oh! Hair flicking. Gotta love it. Oh! Oh! For good lord. This is really awkward, but anyway. There we go. Replenished my health. Thank heavens. I'll be honest, this kind of almost reminds me of Aladdin from for the Super Nintendo. Ooh. Oh, okay, you can destroy those. Cool. In that case, let's take care of these guys here. They drop hearts, too. Cool. That's really handy, actually. I kinda like the music. I mean, it's done by Jake Kaufman, who's one of my favorite game composers, so... Ooh! Cripes! 3, 4, 5. Yeah, good riddance. Alright, let's keep going here. Ooh, oh my! Looks like the town's on fire now. That's weird. And of course, it makes Shantae look like she has... severely yellow skin, which it's, I can't remember, it's like, almost like... Alright, let's keep going here. Wonder if there's a way I can get extra lives. I hope so. Because it would be awkward if I got a game over and two of my playing video games for the first time videos in a row. Ah! Good lord. Got him! Take that, you little booger. Okay. Oh! I'm on my last life. Lovely. This just keeps getting better and better. Oh, okay, those bigger ones are worth 5 of those coin things. I don't know. Like I said, never played this game before, so I'm not really up on the names of the currency and other stuff. Oh, good lord. You know what? I'm just gonna walk slowly and just flick my hair when I need to. Flick, flick. Take that. Oh. It operates on Castlevania logic. Okay. Flick. Gotcha. So far, so good. Slowing. I'm loving the music, I'm not gonna lie. Boom. Awesome. Awesome. So far, so good. Of course, it would suck if I were to run out of lives right now. I think we're approaching the end here. Oh, where it's kind of nighttime now. And now she has purple skin, almost like Risky. Anyway, hello. Not that I need that, but you never know. Come back here, you little booger. You disappeared. Oh boy. There, take that. Oh, that's a clever way to kind of handle platforming. Oh! Yeah. I love WayForward. They're such a great developer. Anyway, sorry. Whoop! Nuts. Come on. Up we go! Oh! Okay. You know what? I'm gonna head over here, see if it, nope, there's nothing. Ready, and jump. 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 Oh, Christ. That was close. Jump. Jump. Oh, okay, that was easy. Let's keep going. Oh! Oh! Okay, looks like we're gonna fight risk for something here. I don't know. Huh, who's this old guy? Mimic, hey old man. You okay?
Oh, the Tinkerbats did to my workshop. I've done it with Stepson before they escaped with my steam engine.
Steam engine? What's a steam engine?
I'll explain later.
I'm very the doctor.
Wait, how do we have to get it back?
You stay put, I'll handle this. Yeah, provided you don't lose your last life, Shantae. I mean, for God's sake. Oh, well.
Whoa!
Oh, hello. She shakes her ass while she's crouching. I love it. That's kind of funny, actually. I'm gonna head this way a bit. Oh, okay, there's more hearts over here. Okay, that's good. At least you don't have to worry about not running short of health. That was close. Well, now it's daytime again. I love the colors in this game. It's so lovely. Okay. Okay, fine. Be that way, you little turd muffins. I really shouldn't say that, but oh well. Especially since I have a nephew on the way, and I don't want to be a bad influence on him. But then again, he's going to have my brother Tavis to put up with, so maybe he'll be a worse influence on him than I will. Oh well. Anyway. All aboard. That's far enough, Risky. Where's the steam engine?
None of your business. More importantly, you people have been using my sea without paying my fee. Now you're in a lot of hot water.
I think there's a pun in there somewhere. Anyway.
That's ridiculous. The ocean is free for everyone to enjoy. Just who do you think you are? Who am I? I'm Risky Boots, Queen of the Seven Seas, and anyone who opposes me will be crushed flat. Men, spank this one extra hard for mommy.
That's just fucked up. I'm sorry. Oh boy. Okay. I don't know if this is like a enemy gauntlet or what, but you know. Hopefully I don't die in the process, because that would be bad. I'm running low on health. This is not good. Though I have the strangest feeling this is a hopeless boss fight. I really do. One, two. Oop. Nope. Game over. Although, you know, let's continue. I'm gonna play a little bit more. Yeah, that's far enough, Risky versus steam engine, blah, 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 blah. Yeah. Is there a way to skip this? No, I can pause during cutscene anyway. And it looks like just you collect items and such. Okay, cool. Oh, a dance menu. Okay. So, okay, cool. Alright, skip through this, blah blah blah, blah blah blah, blah blah blah, 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 blah. Come on, we'll be crushed by it, makes us with your mommy. Well, at least I get to keep the money I got here, too, that's nice. Smack, smack. Is there a way I can smack the cannonballs out of there? Alright, I don't know how long this is going to be going on for, but... I Come on. Back off. What am I supposed to do? Oh, I can just stand here and I can just... Oh, okay, I get it. I get it now. I know what I'm supposed to be doing. Just stand here. I can just stand here and wait. Oh. And there's something in... And there's stuff in the door I'm supposed to stand. Okay, that's easy. Cool. Like a... There we go, got it! Take that, Risky. Oh boy. Oh great, second phase here, huh? Oh, crap. Okay, good, I don't have to do the first phase all over again. That's a genuine relief. Oh, come on! That was easy. Oh, okay, I gotta do it for each of these. Okay, that's different. Okay. Dang. I do like the boss music though, that is kinda catchy. Ooh. Crap. Come on. Come on now. Come on now. You can do this. Boom. Okay, now take care of that third one. No! I got one more. Oh, crap! No! I won't end these at you this time, but next time I'll be steam powered and unstoppable. Oh, ho, ho. Oh boy. That was something else. The mayor. Good job, Shantae.
Good job, Shantae. You certainly made short work of those bandits. Hiring a town genie was a dandy idea indeed.
Maybe it's time I told him I'm only half genie. And this close time could get a real guardian genie to protect them. How did I ever let things get so screwed up?
Shantae, what happened? Where's my steam engine?
I'm sorry, Mimic. Risky got away with the steam engine, and now she's going to use it to destroy Scuttletown. Ooh, if only I were a real genie, then I'd show Risky a thing or two.
I'm afraid it will take more than genie magic this time. Let me explain from the beginning. It all started on my last dig when I unearthed an ancient vault. Hidden inside was a diagram of a strange contraption. Here's how the thing works. A steel chamber full of water is heated, like so. The water becomes steam, blasting out the top with enough pressure to turn a wheel indefinite. A steam-powered bustle like that could change the world. I used to have plans to build a steam engine of my own. I was almost done when that vixen swiped it.
She seemed to be headed towards Watertown. Maybe there's still a chance to get the engine back.
Atta girl, I'm pretty sure you'll find the save room before you leave town. Good luck, Shantae. You need to get to Watertown to find Bolo.
Wrong way, I think.
I need to leave town at night. My daddy says monsters are twice as strong when the sun goes down. Do you think he's pulling my leg?
Warp squid hut. Dance parlor.
Shantae. Oh wait, that's you! Oh no, there were genies all over the place. Yeah. I see one.
Let's go into the warp squid hut, see what we can find here before we wrap them up. Looks like some kind of warp place between areas. I know this game's supposed to be a Metroidvania style game, so it's not too bad. Yeah, I know. Let's head to the dance parlors.
Sorry, kiddo, the show's over tonight. Come back later.
Okay, if you say so.
You're a dancer, right? You should take out the dance part tonight and shake what Mama gave you. It's a great way to earn extra gems.
Oh, my.
Let's head to the item shop, see what we've got here. What can I do for you?
Okay, there's healing items, cream.
Oh, no.
Some kind of vanish cream, 20 storm puffs, and some other stuff. Yeah, I'm done shopping. I don't really want to get anything right now anyway. There's a save room. Yeah. Okay, that's kind of awesome. Ooh, bathhouse. Let's check out the bathhouse here.
Hi, Shantae, the things revive those aching muscles and soak those worries away.
Okay. So this is probably like an inn of some kind. Alright, let's see here.
Huh.
Yeah, okay. So it's kind of like a hot spring in Mother 3. Very cool.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. Appreciate it. And there's the save room. Yeah, I think I should probably save my game, shouldn't I? And probably call it for today here.
Hello, Shantae. Would you like to save a record of your travels? Any previous information will be forgotten, okay?
Yeah, sure.
Your game has been saved.
And with that, I think that's it for playing Shantae for the first time. Until, I record another one of these, or until you see my next Let's Play video, well, keep on gaming, everyone. Bye!